Rajahs. I'm Mia.
And I'm Francisco. Today is Wednesday, February 10th, and this is the Rajah Report.
Rajahs, we're asking you to stay safe and do your part every time you're out and about. And if you have to wear a mask, why not wear it in style? Rajah masks are available for $9 with an ASB card and $10 without.
And speaking of health, today is Health Academy's Wear Your Scrubs Day. So if you're interested in a career in a medical field or you're taking a healthcare class, wear your scrubs today on Zoom.
Attention seniors, tonight is the next College and Career Workshop. This one is all about resources and support for dreamers in college. Visit ntbweek.com to sign up.
The Jesus Loves You Club invites everyone to join. Add a Google Classroom code YP3PIOU to get all the details for upcoming meetings.
And speaking of clubs, the Environmental Club is having a meeting tomorrow during lunch. You can contact Mrs. Reese for more information or add Google Classroom code WHUPV5K.
Here's another reminder to take advantage of intervention hours being offered by your teachers. Teachers hold hours every Tuesday and Thursday. Contact your teacher if you have any questions about attending their intervention hours.
There's a lot to celebrate today, so here's Mr. Lawson with some special messages.
And thank you, Anchor Desk. This is Mr. Lawson, and it's my privilege first to introduce you to our Getting Acquainted Staff Member Day. But first, I want to give a shout out to our Health Academy. It's Wear Your Scrubs Day, so I'm wearing mine. But I want to introduce you to one of our Health Academy team that teaches the Health Academy English, and that is Mrs. Gamboa. She's been a Rajah for 18 years. She teaches English 2 and English 4, and her hobbies include taking pictures, reading and baking. She also has some of you in her class doing pictures because you get to use WeVideo and do some really cool assignments. We have something in common. We both love going to Disneyland, and you see a picture of her with her husband and kids enjoying Disneyland. She loves Long Beach and is a graduate of Cal State University Long Beach. Her and her family spend lots of their summers in Long Beach enjoying that nice cool weather, the ocean air, and the beach. And she enjoys traveling and hanging out with her family and friends. That's Mrs. Gamboa, one of our English department. And then it's my privilege to say a happy birthday shout out to Richard Sandoval today and on our staff, paraeducator Mrs. Minerva Bravo. We wish both of you a fantastic, festive, super happy birthday. And now, Desk, back to you.
Thank you, Mr. Lawson. Attention, Lady Rogers interested in joining the soccer team. Now is your time to sign up. Contact your coach at 628indio@gmail.com as soon as you can to be a part of the team.
And dance team will be hosting a parent meeting tomorrow at 6 p.m. All team members, please be sure to have your parents or guardians in attendance for important information.
Good luck to the IHS mock trial team as they head into round 2. We won't object to another victory.
And finally, we wanted to take some time to remind everyone that it's okay to not be okay. If you're struggling or you find yourself in a dark place, help is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Just download the Safe House app or text 844-204-0808 or email whatsupsafehouse@mytex.io. That's all for today. Remember to be kind to one another and stay classy, Indio. I'm Mia.
And I'm Francisco, signing off for the Rajah Report.